let's go. Now, well, in 8 years since I started sailing Finn, I've tried to make the boat producer to laminate in low friction rings behind the centerboard case, so I can have my continuous trim lines with as low friction as possible. And the latest answer to my problem was to put two of these inserts and stick a flexible from each side, but they keep on popping off like this. But then I found these from Alan that you can, which is threaded from both sides. Now it needs to be better done. I should replace them, and they probably need to have some Sikaflex and Loctite on the threads. But yeah, this is what I've been looking for without knowing they existed.